A roll cast is helpful when we have limited space behind us and when we're lifting sinking lines and heavy flies out of the water. First, slide the line back with your rod in this position. Create a D-loop with your rod and line behind you. Then, go forward with an acceleration to a stop in this position.